Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
On Thursday, as protests against the Citizenship Amendment Act spilled onto the streets of Delhi, the government imposed Section 144 in parts of NCR as what is termed as a preventive measure. But what does this mean? In Today I Learned to the Print, we discuss what Section 144 entails. This section authorizes the prohibition of unlawful assembly of four or more people in an emergency situation or when there is perceived security threat. Individuals violating it can be booked for engaging in rioting, and Section 144 even empowers authorities to block data services, as was seen in New Delhi today. This section was first imposed by the British in 1861 to stop protests during the freedom struggle. UK's own unlawful assembly offence was abolished in 1986. For more, visit theprint.in and follow us on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter.